I know I'm close. Sweet. That flood, we wouldn't even know this existed. Taking a look. This will come in handy.
Stay the fuck down!
Thank you.
This village here has been totally wiped out. They're corpses now. I only have the camera.
Fuck! The ending is gone. Oh, this is fucking useless. I'm ruined! Anyway, thanks. Cheers. This is for you, so you know I appreciate your help. I'm trying to think this thing through.
This will help your brother.
What is this? No medicine?
This is medicine, dumbass.
You need to talk to my father. He will decide what to do.
You have something for my son? Bring it to me.
This is for your kid. It'll help him.
What is this? The bark of a tree. I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
I talked to a doctor, and she said this'll do the trick. It's just as good as medicine.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now what do you want?
I'm looking for a map that belongs to Marcus.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.
This is fucking worthless. He told me there'd be a map of the tunnels. Marcus kept notes on old native rituals? Well, it looks like he thoroughly investigated them, too.
Nothing?
Picture of Marcus and a man named Dr. Kessler. Huh. Wait a minute. That lunatic is a scientist? It's a map. But I don't think it's the one we're looking for.
No, and I warn you not to be friends with that man.
We're not friends. I just needed his help.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old, terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
Why was he fooling around with those rituals?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself. From Marcus.
Thank you.
Where the fuck is it? Sons of bitches are healing themselves. Must be the fungi. Should be pretty useful.
How'd you like that can of whoop ass? Should be pretty useful. Should be pretty useful. I guess I have all I need.
It's not good.
Oh, damn it, this is all gonna go pear-shaped.
Harlow's not here. She went out to look for something.
He brought us gifts.
Thanks, mate. It's great.
He asked us to wait here. Said he had something important to tell us.
He said to wait here and he gonna tell us something.
Hey,
I know there are immune among you. Step forward and honor the gods. With your help, we will conquer the evil that has infected Palanai. You are the key that can save humanity.
You lost it, brother. You put that Molotov down right now.
Do you see? You immune are the cure for this pestilence. And if you will not step forward and sacrifice yourself for the good of all, then you shall suffer a trial by fire. We must feast on your flesh to ensure the future of the human race.
Shit, they've broken through.
Harlow, come in. Damn it, where are you?
I'm here. Sorry, I think this radio was cutting out.
You need to get back to Paradise, right now. It's burning, Harlow! The whole fucking thing!
Wait, what?
Get back here, damn it!
Watch it!
Shit, they've broken through!
Thank you.
The clock's ticking, Harlow.
So what do we do now?
We continue with the plan, of course. Show me the map. Christ, is this it? What a mess. Apparently these are the entrances. Even so, they're both in the flooded area, right?
Yes. These entrances are inaccessible.
I wouldn't necessarily rule them out. They might still be useful.
Here's Kessler's place. He might know something about the tunnels. I mean, he did work with Villa, right?
What if he's just as crazy?
Kessler's not Villa, he's a real scientist. And if he's still alive, I'm sure he'll help us. I was originally sent here to consult with him. He's been studying the disease for years. He published a paper on it. And if anyone here knows about the tunnels, it's Kessler.
And why exactly didn't you tell us all that before?
Because Villa said he had a map, and I wasn't even sure Kessler was still alive. Look, if you're all too afraid to go, I'll go on my own.
Listen. If Harlow say he cool, then I say we check him out. I mean, what other choice do we got?
Well, we could stay here and party and enjoy the last little bit of life we got left.
Yeah, you do that, Wayne. Me?
I'm going with.
All right, then. Kessler it is.
Fine. I guess I'll just have to bring the party with.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Oh, yeah!
Done is done. No sense in getting worked up about it.
That's the fungi. Just a moment while I prepare the medical kit.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
There you are. This will help you keep your health up.
Forget about Marcus. We need to stay focused. Figure out a way through these tunnels.
When you've got a minute,
I don't understand why that man wanted to hurt us. It doesn't make any sense.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
It's time for us to have a chance.
Please go look for my friends.
This village here has been totally wiped out.
Killing me will not set you free!
So, you came after me, I see. You think I am dangerous?
I need to put you down before you hurt anybody else.
And now I must die. Can't you see what I was trying to do?
Crazy fucking bastard.
Fight like that. Come on upstairs.
thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's everything I have.
Can't hurt to look.
Forget about Marcus. We need to stay focused. Figure out a way through the...
That crazy fucker wanted to eat us. Jesus Christ. And he thought that was going to cure all of this? Oh, thanks, Dahl.
Ah, it's you! Hey, come over here! I can save this. I know I can. I just got to reshoot the ending.
What do you need?
My movie's going to be a blockbuster. And I want you to be in the final scene. You'll be the star.
Yeah.
The set's ready and look. You see that thug down there? Lure him to this square and then you kill him. I'll film the whole goddamn thing. Oh, you really saved my ass, mate. Listen, if you are ever in Hollywood, look me up. I'll even tell my assistant to take your call, huh? How about that? I promise to pay you money when I get back to Hollywood. This is gonna have to do for now.
Too out of shape for this shit.
It'll be fun, they said. And now where are they? Dead. This is all I have. But at least it's something. Thank you.
You know who you're fucking with!
Gotta be here.
Thank you.
Something good in here?
I swear to God, between them undead...
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Forget about Marcus. We need to stay focused. Figure out a way through these tunnels.
If I get hungry, maybe I'll... Toss you on the grill. Jesus.
Don't worry. Gear you left for me still in one piece.
Do you need anything?
I told you nothing would happen to it.
Oh, thank you so much. I hope it helps me. Here, take this. It's the least I can do to repay you.
I can't go any lower, sorry. This trip isn't paying for itself.
When you've got a minute, let's talk about Dr. Kessler.